Jordy Brown back on the air with you. It's another Pama Pro Invitational game. It's the Roadrunners. It's Rink Rat. It's Pama Pro game number 4. Game number 5 will be next. It'll be excitement, and it'll be RPD. But right now, it's Roadrunners, Rink Rat. Starting early here, it's Junior Cadiz for Rink Rat. Carrying on, checked off by Joey DiMartino. Up the puck now, Tommy Hines. Stepping away is Joey DiMartino now. Martino around the outside. DiMartino checked off by Chavera. That's Joaquin Chavera in there. Leaving for Corey Hodge. Confusion at the Rink Rat bench when they make the changes. Dan Maxwell on the bench behind there. Maxwell with Fabio Lacisso. Lachiso. Rink Rat sponsor. And behind the bench for the Roadrunners, Anthony Violante. Call him Vio. Roadrunners with possession here. Set across by Aaron Schwartz, who leaves it back there. The runner still with possession. Schwartz, left there now. Nick Delamorte. Delamorte leaves for Max Halvorsen. Halvorsen turns himself. Halvorsen puts it over to Schwartz. Schwartz walking into the zone on his backhand, poked away. Schwartz got it back in the front though, and recovering now will be Austin Majera. Halvorsen stepping in over the red line. Halvorsen, rink wide. Majera stepping in, fires one. And Tommy Tartaglione got a piece. Let's talk about the goaltenders here. It's Robbie Kowalczuk in net for the Roadrunners. And Tommy Tartaglione in net for Rink Rat. Runners Majera will recover. Sent back behind for Corey Hodge. Hodge in his own end. Hodge steps out with it. Hodge, pressured, plays it back into his own end for Joaquin Chavera. Joaquin Chavera steps away. Joaquin plays it back to Corey Hodge, slowing things down. Hodge plays it up to Junior Cadiz. Cadiz drops it off to Hodge. Hodge gets it up on the wing. Recovering, Seaman Vertigan. Vertigan, Joaquin Chavera. Chavera takes a shot, that's fired wide of Kowalczyk. A Ruggiero takes it back into his own end, where it's recovered by J.J. Fecto. Ball on the wing, it's Nick Martini. Martini's shot, fired wide. Knocked back to Tommy Heinsohn. Knocked away, and back is Steven Vertigan. Looking ahead now is Kyle Mayhew. Mayhew taken off the play by Martini, and curling back with it is Garrett. That and coming back is Max Halverson. Halverson fed it through. Tartaglione tips that one away. Kyle Mayhew takes it. That's dumped up on the wing, and Joey DiMartino recovers. DiMartino sends it through the middle. DiMartino starts back away with it now. DiMartino steps around one. Joey DiMartino in. That's a rink wide, back door fired wide, and the net's knocked off. Glorious chance in there for the Roadrunners. Faceoff coming up to the right of Tommy Tartaglione. It's Gerger against Garrett Rawl. Gerger wins it. DiMartino leaves it for Halverson. Halverson steps away. Halverson, puck rolled on him, but he still has control of the puck. Halverson sent it all the way back, but it's to Matt Berry who will pick it up. Matt Berry gets it in, tried to feed Garrett Ross, didn't get that far, and Matt Berry will pick it up again in the corner. Berry turns it over, it's Max Halverson starting back. Halverson leaves it for DiMartino. DiMartino, the slot, that shot blocked. Gerger's rebound, fired wide. Gerger after it again. Gerger tried to play it off of Tartaglione, that didn't work out. Comes up to Matt Berry now. Berry lost control. It's Delamorte. Delamorte. DiMartino. Delamorte fanned on that one. It goes wide of the net. Recovering Joaquin Tavera. Corey Hodge. Back to Joaquin Tavera. DiMartino with the forecheck. Also Kyle Mayhew. Comes in front of the net. Starting out with a Corey Hodge will race after. Hodge comes away now. Two on one with Garrett Ross. Halverson breaks that up and Halverson starts away. Three on two. Halverson. Over the red line, gets it across, tried to get it back door, and that's blocked out of play. We're scoreless with 10:20 left in the first period. Rink Rat and Roadrunners. Battle in there, but recovering with it is Austin Majera. Majera comes out with the puck, still holds on to it, plays back into his own end. Jordan Mueller behind his own net. Mueller plays it around to Jake Corso. Corso stops back there. Battle the puck. puck's not there anymore, so it's dumped up on the wing for Steven Vertigan. Vertigan gets in over the line. Vertigan cuts to the middle, that's fired wide. Schwartz will recover for the Roadrunners, get it up on the wing, and Roadrunners start back. Jake Corso to Schwartz. Schwartz plays it back to Austin Majera. Majera in his own end for Jordan Mula. Mula has the puck. Mula skates it out over the red line. Mula back into his own end for Tommy Heinze. Left back in behind Kowalczyk. Heinze leaves that for Joey DiMartino. DiMartino looking up on the wing. Finds his man. They've got a 2-on-1 down low. That puck topped over the stick of J.J. Fecto. Get behind the net. Ballack trying to get out in front. That one's tipped wide by Remy Parker. It's Kyle Mayhew going after him. Up on the wing to Vertigan. Vertigan steps through. Vertigan leaves it there. Vertigan still has control of the puck, though, in the corner. Checked off his stick. Tommy Heinze will step away with it. Under 8 left in the first period. We're scoreless. That one. Right in front of that, but there's a penalty coming up for goaltender interference. Colliding with Tommy Tartaglione, it looked like Brett Jackson. It's going to be a Rink Rat power play. So it's a goaltender interference call. Rink Rat will be on the power play. Halverson, Martini, and DiMartino. Will kill. Ross, Barry, Shavera, and Cadiz on the power play for Rink Rat. Barry, Cadiz. Cadiz walks in. Cadiz, Ross fires one. Kowalczyk makes the save. DiMartino gets it out of harm's way. Comes to Matt Barry. Garrett Ross, Junior Cadiz. Cadiz trying to get it across. Martini breaks that one up, and it goes to Max Halverson. Halverson comes through, taken off the play, and Cadiz will pick it up. Cadiz up to Shavera. Shavera stops at the side of the net. Ethan Shavera looks to Junior Cadiz, finds him. Cadiz, Shavera. Shavera tried to get it in front. Pass forced in there. DiMartini breaks that up. It's Cadiz again. Cadiz looks, fires. Kowalczyk makes the save, and he will go on blocker side. Halverson racing after it with Garrett Ross. Martini's going to be the first one there. Martini couldn't get to it. Martini will go for a change, and they come 4-on-2 back the other way. Now to Garrett Ross. Garrett Ross fed it in front. Shavera off his hand, but he tipped that one away. Garrett Ross now gets it behind the net to Matt Barry. Barry, Ethan Shavera, Junior Cadiz fires one wide. 5 seconds left in the penalty. DiMartino took a swipe at it. Barry's looking for Cadiz, finds him. Cadiz back to Shavera, and they score. Right at the power play ended, it's 1-0 Rink Rat. Nothing. Rink Rat lead with 6:14 left. Roadrunners with possession now. J.J. Fecto to Delamorte. That shot, Tartaglione stops, pokes ahead, and Tartaglione makes another save. Delamorte takes his man out. And he's lying on top of the puck, so play will be called. It's Corey Hodge. Moving through. Mayhew scores. Vertigan, I beg your pardon. Steven Vertigan. Makes it 2-0, Rink Rat.
Goal scorer for team Rink Rat Power, number 12, Steven Vertigan. The assistant will be Kyle O'Reilly.
O'Reilly gets the assist on that goal. Here comes the Halverson. Halverson steps through, goes on the boards hard. Halverson defended in there by Kyle Mayhew. Mayhew starts away with it. Kyle Mayhew gets in over the red line, gets in behind Austin Majera. Mayhew checked by DiMartino. Majera takes it away from Mayhew now. Majera steps away, gets it up to Halverson. Halverson gets the shot off. Tartaglione makes the save. Rivera tries to get the puck out of the zone and cannot. Kept in there by Jake Corso. Corso finds it. Corso gets it back to Majera. Halverson has it in behind his own net. One comes now to Austin Majera. Tartaglione had the poke check ready. So Ethan Javera steps away. Javera crosses the red line. Javera in behind the net now. It's a hit from DiMartino. And Javera will go off for a change. Shot chance by Martini. Stopped by Tartaglione, and they hung on for a faceoff. Tartaglione way out of his net. Plays it to Hodge. Hodge to Shavira. Off the skate. And now it goes in the corner where Matt Berry plays it back into his own end. Hodge missed it. Tartaglione way out again. Loves playing the puck. Tartaglione way up in the air. He's looking for Joaquin Shavira. Knocked away, but it's Matt Berry carrying on. Berry, that's in front. That's broken up at the defense, but Joaquin Javert picks it up. Joaquin Javert back to Garrett Ross. Ross plays it back into his own zone for Corey Hodge. Hodge across to Matt Berry. Berry with it. Checked away. Berry will have to recover it again as Joey DiMartino fell down. Joaquin Chavera with the puck. Joaquin Chavera plays it back to Corey Hodge. Hodge to Chavera. Chavera leaves for Hodge. Hodge looking for Wrister, slid wide of the net. Back now to Garrett Ross. Ross lost control. Tommy Heinsohn throws it along. Looking down the rink for Nick Delamorte. Finds it. Delamorte. Looking for Brett Jackson. Jackson taking out the play, but Heinsohn steps into it. Tommy Heinsohn plays it back to Nick Delamorte. Roadrunners will make changes. Delamorte holds on the puck here. Picked up by Max Halvorsen. Halvorsen moves it. They had a two-on-one chance, and they couldn't take the pass. Intended for J.J. Fecto. Rink round will slow things down here. Stepping out with it is Kyle Mayhew. That one's tipped on to Kowalczyk, and he'll hang on with 40 seconds left in the first period. Face off to the right of Kowalczyk, won by Rinkrad. Varela gets that in behind the net. Varela now can't come out with it. Roadrunners take it away, but now it's taken right back by Kyle Mayhew and Rinkrad. Varela starts back. Varela takes that shot. Kowalczyk makes the save and will hang on. 12 seconds left in the first period. 2-0 Rinkrad lead. Battle in the corner. That'll be it for the first period. Rinkrad, two goals. Roadrunners yet to score. We'll come back for second period action right after this. puck is dropped in the second period. Rink Rat has possession early. So Joaquin Chavera playing it back to Corey Hodge. Played up ahead now. Vertigan plays it back to Hodge once more. Has it in behind. Keen Chavera to Hodge. That comes up ahead back to Joaquin Chavira. All right, takes it up. Comes to Vertigan. Vertigan walks into the slot. Lost to Hodge. Hodge. Looks back, Cal O'Reilly. O'Reilly fires one, that's saved by Kowalczyk. Sent to Jake Corso. Corso plays it back into his own end. Stepping away is Max Halvorsen. Halvorsen, off to Majera. Takes that shot, saved by Tartaglione. Comes to Martini. Martini back into his own end for J.J. Fecto. Running at. Stepping out is Max Halvorsen. Majera. Halvorsen trying to get it back to Majera, but it's taken away by Ethan Chavera. Chavera, Cadiz, looking for Chavera. Cadiz can't find him yet. Try to get it all the way on the board, but Ethan Chavera will take it. Play it to Cadiz, and Cadiz gets it all the way back. Tagliani plays it off to Kyle Mayhew. Mayhew frees on Chavera, back to Mayhew. Heinzman defends him. Heinzman, great job to defend him off. But Cadiz steps up. Cadiz back to Mayhew. Mayhew into the slot with the backhand, tipped away by Tommy Heinzman. Heinzman left there. Kowalczyk sets it up for DiMartino. DiMartino now. Steps through. Tries to get around Ethan Chavera. Ethan Chavera stays with him. DiMartino has to play it back behind him. Heinzman in his own end. Taking a look, surveying the land. Comes to DiMartino off the board. To Nick Delamorte. Delamorte takes a shot. Saved by Tartaglione. The puck now is Jared Gerger. Getting it off the boards. I beg your pardon, it's Remy Parker. Now it's Tommy Heinzman. Heinzman. Joey DiMartino. DiMartino. Alt back there. Nick Delamorte. Joey D. Joey D. Got across to Nick Delamorte over top of the net. Comes back now, and it's taken away now by Matt Berry. Come with Garrett Ross, 2-on-1. Ross has it, fires, scores. 3-0 score. Rink Rat increases their lead. Five left here in the second period.
Goal score,
2-on-1. Ross this time at the puck. Looks for Berry. It's broken up. Got the defense by Halverson. But into the slot for Hodge. Hodge fires. Kowalczyk makes the save and hangs on. Off coming up to the right of Robbie Kowalczyk. Comes to Kyle Mayhew. Mayhew lost control of Jared Gerger, furthering him along to Max Halverson. Halverson, Nick Martini. Nick Martini takes a shot off the side of the net and out of play. Whoa. 12:37 left in the second period. 3-0. Rink Rat leads. Halverson now, chased by Vertigan. Halverson plays it back into his own end. Vertigan takes it away, clears it in front. There's a shot over top of the net and out of play. Shot taken by Cal O'Reilly. Off one by the Roadrunners. Behind the net for Joey DiMartino. He fights off a check from Vertigan. Joey D. Fires and Tommy Tartaglione makes the save. Comes up on the wing, it throws it along, but back comes Rink Rat. Happy to be joined up here in the box by none other than legendary sniper Greg Thompson. What's up, Greg?
I wouldn't use that word, but everything's good right now. Got another game coming up pretty shortly, just trying to catch some action here.
Greg, we're on day 3 of the event so far. How has the event run for you?
It's been awesome. Seriously, it's just been incredible, to be honest. The countries that are coming in, having a great time. The talent level's sky high, and just really fun to watch.
We've got a 3-0 game here. Rink Rat still leading the Roadrunners, and it's been all Rink Rat since the beginning. But let's talk about your game earlier today. Did you guys come out and expect to do that, what you did to the Coyotes? I mean, I didn't expect it, but you guys came out and dominated early. 27 seconds in, you already had a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, absolutely. We didn't really expect that. We played them a couple weeks back at March. It was a 0-0 game at the end of half. And it was a great, close game, and we weren't expecting that. But we got a couple early, which really helped.
So you guys still almost have about 2 full weeks left here, Greg. And how do you keep you guys, the workers here, refreshed and everything on such a long period of time when you guys are here for so long, but you've got new people coming in every 3 or 4 days?
Yeah, we just got to rally every day. Rest up when we can, get a couple hours here and there, take some shifts. But, a lot of guys working, hard workers, and some great guys, great hockey guys.
Sounds good, Greg. And we wish you the best of luck from... Not too much luck, because I know I got a coach in this division as well, but so I don't want to wish you too much luck there, but always wish you luck to Greg Thompson. And here's a penalty coming up, going to be called to the Roadrunners. It's Chavere again. It's Cadiz. Cadiz plays it back to Joaquin Chavere. Chavere over to Corey Hodge. Hodge back to Chavere. To Cadiz. Cadiz to Joaquin Chavere. Chavere in his own end with 9:20 left in the second period. A late call coming up to the Roadrunners. Tartaglione has not gone to the bench yet. And it's touched up by Halverson, and the Roadrunners will be shorthanded. I'll be with you for this power play, and then I'm going to step away because I've got to go get my team prepared as we play RPD next right here on SWH Live. So it's going to be a power play, already up 3-0 for Rinkrat.
Kyle working the power play. Is that Alex Kyle? Who is that?
Nope, Alex Kyle won't even be here until Sunday
RPD.
Yeah, but he won't even be here until Sunday. But it's back to Garrett Ross.
Oh, that is Garrett.
Garrett Ross, Junior Cadiz. Cadiz, Ross. Ross looking for Matt Berry, but he goes back to Cadiz. Cadiz now finds Matt Berry in the circle. Fires that one. It's deflected wide of the net. Cadiz will give chase to it. Halverson presses him. Halverson also presses on Garrett Ross, but Ross settles things down and gets it to Matt Berry. Berry to Junior Cadiz. Cadiz back to Garrett Ross. Ethan Chavera does battle in front. It's Matt Berry faking the shot, getting it to Ross. Fires one wide of the net. Ethan Chavera will be the first one there. Does battle with Halverson. Back to Matt Berry.
Let's do a great 1-2 combo.
Yeah, Berry and Ross already have a 2-on-1 goal earlier, which made the score 3-0. And they work well together. They had a couple 2-on-1s. Let's talk about that. The Iron Man rushes you guys got in the game probably had about 15 of them and converted maybe a couple of them. Like, as sloppy as you guys were, to still win by 8 goals is pretty impressive.
Yeah, I think the guys were just trying to put on a show for the crowd.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. There's a goal back door. Chavera scores with 7:55 left.
This is a deadly team, George.
It's a really scary team. It's a scary team. And with the talent you got here, though, you look at rosters from up and down the rosters, and on paper, every single team can be scary. It's just going to be who brings their best game.
They got a real young core. Not core, but they got a bunch of young guys to mix in with their older veteran guys.
Face off won by the Roadrunners. Tommy Heinzman. Gets it to Halverson. Jared Gerger to Halverson. Halverson trying to get it in.
Roadrunners need one quick.
Yeah, they almost got one. Tartaglione. Had to stop that one. He turned into Gumby. Halverson furthers it along in behind his own net. And now comes the Heinzman.
George, would you pull the goalie here?
I would not. Not at 4, especially since the State Wars tiebreaker is goal differential.
Without a doubt.
At 4 or 3, I'm not pulling. Early against you guys, we pulled last year. We were down 3-0, but we needed that game to make the playoffs. Yep. We don't win at all. We lose the game 3-2, but we had to pull at that point. Comes now to Tommy Heinzman. Yeah, 4-0 is too much to pull, especially when you haven't had much to sustain pressure. Here's Mayhew between the legs. He got taken out by Halverson and slammed down by Halverson.
Another great young player coming up.
He absolutely is. And this has to be one of, probably, if not one of, the youngest team in the division. I mean, they're extremely young.
They got some players.
Just think of what this team will be in 3 to 4 years. Not that they're not good now, but just
George,
ridiculous.
Everyone's dumb to me.
Yeah. Me too, Greg. I'm there with you. I am there with you. Tommy Heinzman has it. Heinzman comes up the wing. Heinzman to Fecto. Fecto fires it. And Tartaglione has been strong today.
All those pads. They match well.
Right, brand new pads. That shot comes in.
2-on-1.
And it's another 2-on-1 here. It's Chavere. Chavere gets it across. That one's fired wide. And it goes in behind the net. That one was tipped wide by Hayden Maxwell, getting some playing time here at the end of the game. with his team up 4-0. Good to see Hayden out there.
That's great. Great young player.
Comes back to Shavera, fires that one wide. Joaquin Shavera will step away with it.
He's still got it, huh, George?
He does. Now, I'll be honest, a couple years, he didn't have it for a little bit. But then he came back strong last year, and he's gotten even stronger this year. So it's in front. Shavera, who we just talked about, speak of the devil, he's in behind the net now. Tried to clear it out in front for awaiting Hayden Maxwell. And now they'll start away. Starting in is Remy Parker. Parker took that shot. Rebound stopped by Tartaglione. Remy Parker has it now. Plays it back to the point for Nick Dellamorte. Comes across. Picked up by Parker. Parker to Joey DiMartino. Back to Remy Parker. Parker to Halverson. Halverson shoots. That one's blocked. The defense. Joey DiMartino will have to pick it up. DiMartino gets it across now. Halverson takes that shot, blocked by his teammate. DiMartino regroups, scores! Joey DiMartino ends the shutout for Tommy Tartaglione, and it's a 4-1 game.
A huge goal, huge, huge, huge. What do you think about the goalie now?
Yeah, you know what? It's still a situation where it's a 3-goal game. If they get another quick one, absolutely.
Without a doubt.
Because of the fact that goal differential at that point doesn't even matter, because you have to get the win, you know what I mean? Or at least a point in a tie. You know, and that's what you want to do in that situation.
Big face-off win there.
So it's now the Roadrunners gaining control. Coming into the zone. Majera tried to feed it in deep, and that didn't work out. Comes across. Oh, man. Majera hits the man from behind. It was Mayhew who hit him, who got hit. And he'll go to the box.
Yep, that's a textbook call there. It's an easy one.
Easy call there.
Bad penalty kick there.
Yeah, especially with your team getting some momentum and scoring a goal there. That is a bad penalty to take. It'll be Austin Majera going to box. Timeout called. I think it was the Roadrunners who called the timeout. 4 minutes left in the second period. A minute and a half penalty up on the board for Austin Majera. It's going to be RPD and excitement coming up next. I'm going to hand my headset over to you real quick because Greg Thompson's going to continue talking to you guys. And I'm going to run down and try to get my team prepared for this next game. It's RPD and excitement coming up. Jeffy will be on the broadcast right after that. He's running over from his playoff game. And the next voice you hear will be Greg Thompson.
Walks in. Matt Barry. Matt Barry to Ethan Rivera. Rivera to Cadiz. Gotta break the chance here for Max Halverson. Halverson. Oh! Halverson. Shot, goal! Big goal by Max Halverson. Trying to lead by two. Just under 2 minutes left to play. We're going to look for the goalie coming out pretty shortly, I assume. Big goal. Chuck's still in the net. Be interesting to see what he does here. Thank you.